Obviously, we have a rapist in Lincoln Park.
I'll take a bloody...